Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
They're late. Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right. Hello. You know I don't like being snuck up on.
Get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down here. Thought you could hide.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast.
What? There she is! Get her! Please.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Oh my God. Vault phone. I need to find Connors. Connors' cell phone. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. Yeah. right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of his hunting person. I still
must be preparing these for Kraven.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day, with enough.
Hang on a minute.
The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations. Let's find out who this Mongoose is. Hello, Garin. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Mongoose-nak.
Vika. Detect voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva saidból. Hol vana, ka kezulekez kódok.
A kódok, sorozata, az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet. Mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. Alright, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. Generator could cause a good distraction. The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the...
Got the keys. Time to get out of here.
Stench of this city is dulling our senses.
More hunters.
We will have our victory. No matter.
Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there. Way here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
Yeah.
expect to find such worthy. You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not burning tonight.
Fucking in my sleep.
Must have a death wish. First, kill them. Now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning.
I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
MJ!
as they say.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No!
And I feel sorry for him.
Eyes on that.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know. It just... sorta happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drooling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
What happened?
Hunters. They've been coming through here for days.
Sorry I wasn't here to help.
Nah.
Could you tell me about this antique I found? It, almost killed me.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait! I can protect you from the hunters.
I'm not worried about them. I thought I left this behind on Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Craven?
Cravenoff.
The flames have been lit. Hey, Miles. Actually, never felt better.
I should have been... Wait, really?
Positive. Hey, let me call you back. Got some bonfires to crash.
Okay.
Spiders above us!
What's this I hear about lighting some fires?
Oh!
here. Vodka from Volgograd? Looks like it's for some kind of party. Wonder what they're celebrating. Pretty rude of Kraven not to extend an invite. Never stopped me before, though. What they were up to. They're shipping in more luxury goods from Volgograd for this event? These shipments have to be coming in nearby. No airfields here. But what about the docks? Maybe something there can lead me to Kraven.
Don't make me ask again!
I told you! That's everything!
Where is the rest of our ship?
Please!
That guy needs my help.
Help!
You are brave, but still...
A lot of hunters for some vodka and caviar.
This can get more painful if it needs to.
Why is Kraven
please,
doing all this
now?
Doesn't make any sense.
No one can hear you scream.
One second he's hunting supervillains, and now he's entertaining?
His webs.
Harry must have done a number on him at the zoo.
Spider-Man's here! Up top!
Sir, are you okay?
Why me?
Take your shipment to your boss.
Now get excited.
You could just tell me where he is. Better go check on the dock worker. He did a number on him. Easy, easy. You're in pretty bad shape. Let me help you.
Hospital! Please!
There's one close by. You're gonna be okay.
I thought they were going to kill me.
What did they want?
Some cargo went missing on the journey. Here. They thought I took it.
You're safe. Now, where's the drop-off?
718, Kent.
Wonder how Harry's doing without the suit right now. Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I'm fine. What's happening?
Craven, or Cravenoff, is hosting some party at 718 Kent. Figured I'd stop by.
Looks like a social club.
Hang on, I'm almost there. Busy night. Hope our VIP is here.
They're more riled up than usual.
Just keep your head down and...
How are you getting in?
Kitchen entrance.
You should change. The classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Too bad my tux is at the dry cleaners. Huh? Spider-spy. You forget to mention the suit could turn into a tux.
Huh, never did that with me.
Hey! Hey, you! Come over here! Take this to Mr. Cravenoff's bodyguard.
His bodyguard?
Dima! Move!
Well, sounds like your shift's starting.
Yeah.
I'll leave you to it.
Better go find Dima.
What is up?
How are they eating so fast?
Don't keep them waiting. Move!
Don't ignore me. I know you can hear me. Just get off my back and let me... 5 to the pack. That was 30 minutes ago. I need it now. Don't want any dead plates. Let's go!
Swanky. Huh. I cleaned up pretty nice. And I'm feeling great.
I was in the capital when the bombers broke out.
might be on fire.
Wait, what?
There was only one time I fled for the Lord of Rings. I ran to Raven's deep
Excuse me.
This club is our stronghold.
Interesting choice.
It reminds him of home. It's glorious.
Keep moving, or I'll break your bones.
A 300-year-old sleeping dart will never work.
You are so certain, are you?
Show me then.
I'll show him too.
Yes.
Take it. Let him squirm.
The poison is ancient, and you don't even know how to use that thing.
A true hunter adepts. Sleep well, my friend.
Those hunters were nuts. Can't believe the suit listened to me. I wish my suit had a neural interface like this. I could work with Harry, do the hero gig, and take a vacation all at once.
Did you see he had the tusks mounted upstairs?
Yes, he is proud of that kid.
That's probably the maitre d' by the podium.
Has one of the shield-bearers arrived?
Yes. He is in the other room by the fire. Will Mr. Kravenoff be joining us this evening? There are some... Quite right.
Damn. Kraven isn't here. Shield-bearer. Sounds like a bodyguard to me. Must be him. Your meal, sir.
What the hell is this?
I was told to deliver this to Mr. Kravenoff's personal bodyguard.
What makes you think I'm him?
You know, you're, huge.
Dima's very hungry. You should leave now.
So funny. I was just about to do that. He was looking up at that room. Gotta find the elevator. If that's just the shield bearer, how big is Dima gonna be?
It's too scared. I don't want to serve him food anymore.
Just drop the plate and leave. Simple as that.
We'll see how you feel next time.
Coming through.
Oh, sorry.
Don't be sorry. Move!
Coming through!
This mess. If everything isn't perfect, we're all dead.
Coming through.
No, 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 wait!
Why were you standing right in front of the door?
I told you to wait.
No, you
come
didn't.
On.
I was just minding
come
my
on, come on.
Shut up, both of you. Pick everything up and let's move.
Find Dima, we find Kraven and his weird blizzard serum. Easy. You wouldn't happen to be Dima. Crap. Well, that explains the secret menu. Someone's a little hangry. A tiger. That's new. All right, let's give Dima something to eat that isn't spider-flavored. That raw meat must be somewhere. There we are.
Something in that study might help me find Kraven. But first, gotta break out the apron. That hunter's right there.
What the hell was that?
A meal fit for a Russian tiger bodyguard. That sounded weird. Might have to make a few minor adjustments to this meal. A lot of bodies by that sleeping hunter.
Anyone hear that?
Sleepy time for Dima, snooping time for Peter. If this doesn't work, there's only one other thing on the menu. Me. Hi, Dima. I'm back with a little snacky snack. Mighty masterpiece. Guess Kraven's too cool for his own party. Should look around in case he left the lizard serum somewhere in here. Must have just missed him. Was Kraven... praying? Don't see Kraven's lizard serum here. But what are these potions? Wonder if this is how he's so freakishly strong. Didn't know hunting could be so existential. He's better read than I would have thought. Nothing like some light philosophy between hunts. No serum. These drugs are for late-stage chemotherapy. Are these Kraven's too? The chapel prepared. Saint Sophia's only a few blocks from here. Kraven has to be there with the serum. Time to move. It's not what it looks like.
Keep him alive.
Okay, suit. Let's see what you can really do.
Round him!
Harry did not tell me it felt like this. I feel so strong! This thing knows exactly how I like to fight! I'm a one-man army now!
I have a shot!
I could get used to this. Sorry, but this party's getting shut down. How do you like me now? Gotta get to the chapel quick. That was fun. No Craven yet. I think I know where he is.
How's the suit?
Weird. It's like it knows me. Don't worry, buddy. I'll take care of everything. Promise. Webs are back. It's you! I knew that was our meet cute back there, I knew it! I'd love to get to know you better, but I got some business to take care of. See, your boss has been up to no good lately. This is my city, not his jungle. He killed Scorpion. Let the lizard loose! More of these guys? What's the matter?
Let's end it.
Ah!
Eyes on target.
Watch it!
Clear the area!
Target lost! I won't be trapped for long!
Enough song and dance. I'm coming, Kraven.
Here to pick up a serum order for a Dr. Connors?
Finish what you started.
Save my friend. We'll finish this later.
Let's hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego.
Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors! You here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Kraven cares. His son's room. Animal lover.
Doc?
Connors was here all right. And fighting for his life by the looks of it. Genetic recombination research? He came home to cure himself. Hard to do experiments in your living room, though. Oh, man. What did Craven do to you, Doc? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Connors loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Connors and his family through hell. It couldn't hold him. Exactly how Craven likes it. Connors' blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Craven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this. But if you or Craven keep going after him, you'll answer to me. Kai's flesh.
Gonna make it in time.
Is it 1800s?
I love the braids. Still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One second. What's going on? The market? Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you. It's beautiful. The mural, I mean.
Time Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge just...
Not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go!
Teams of two, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep! Good to know! Gonna keep my distance.
Can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey, man. Got your feet up on the battle station. A lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse. never get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and... It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. This is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. Garage might lead to Genki and Lizard. Here we go. Let's just find this lizard dude.
Cool. Yeah. Drone doesn't have a lock on him.
He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. Drone's tracking data is really incomplete.
Gear slipped. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier, too. Whoa. Hey, man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Ugh, is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go! Go, go, go! Take him alive!
Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't! You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Spider-Man's here.
Well, if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Spider-Man!
There, take him out.
Y'all having a yacht party without me?
Going after Connors. Now this is on you. Poison clouds. Is that all you got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time. I got you.
Time to go boom, boys!
No! Spider-Man has got... defenses!
Spider-Man, hang on!
Over there! The one with the tendrils! Move!
Away from us.
It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that.